front. Now, if you can also, I'm going to do a little test with feet for a moment here. Put your feet there. And what I want you to do with your toes is push, push, push. Really feel that you're using the length of the feet. Good. Now, if you add that to the stretch, you'll feel a long line from the arm down the rotation up to the back leg. Now, when you're in, you're actually doing all these motions. You're doing a Uttanasana or a side wave in front of us. You're actually doing all that. You're pushing with the feet. You're pulling with the ribs. You're moving the hips to the opposite wall. And that, again, that is the Cuban motion or the one that actually is involving the entire body, the rotation, and everything. Alright? So we're going to try to organize that our rib cage weight goes opposite the hip, and then it goes to the other side. So you're focusing more on the body. Good. And let's go back for a moment to the knee action. Bend the left knee, bend the right knee, bend the left knee, bend the right knee. Stay. Where's the hip?
Up to the left.
Okay, it's over there. My hip should be over there. Where's the rib cage? There, good. Now push out of the floor and move that ribcage the other way. Now the hip should be where? Here to the right. Yes. Oh, over there. That's it. Good. Push it the other way. Good. Now let that move to the arm. The arms are connected to the ribcage. The arms start in your back. Right here. They don't come out from here. So when your back moves, your back is the back end of the ribcage. That means when the end flattens, our back is standing. Because the arm is hooked up to the back, we stick one hand in the pocket for now, just work with the right arm. The elbow is working with the ribcage. The elbow is sort of leading the way and then following.
Thank you.
we don't dance like this in any dance. Oh, it's a bit of jazz.
Yeah.
Stand up, though. But then we're going to take our back down. Down into the squeeze. Nice cookies on the side here. Okay. Now, just for a moment without moving, you're in the dance position. Now you're going to slide the arms down to the double handle. Let them slide. Now you're going to take them very high and press forward. Now you're going to open them. Let go of one hand, the hand is going to work, and then you're going to snake around your lady and then very, very close, very, very close. Crush the arm in. When the man crushes the arm, you let him bring it tight. So once again, pull, drop your back, slide the arms down into the little handle position, press towards each other, really press the flesh. Open the arms, release the arms, wrap around your partner, just embrace, please. You played it for that moment.
Thank you.
step onto the left foot, you're going to rotate curls and place your right foot behind you. We're going to try to make that turn very sharp. It looks very pretty if the lady in contact with her left toe on the floor. Let the left foot fly around. Okay, so we'll do the ladies turn again. Back, side, close, forward. Step forward again. Step straight forward again. Try to keep the toes turned down. Turn on your left foot and take the right foot back. Leave the left toe on the ground. Follow out your friend. Okay, forward. But most of you will want to turn like this when you fall down. There. And now go side close.
Watch this motion. I'm going to change my frame to go like that.
She's gonna be a lovely girl and not cause me any grief there. She's gonna be, Did you all get that? There's a murder going on in here. Yeah, see, the D has got a shove. Okay, you don't need it. You have so much momentum that's being carried around in this chair. Momentum to turn, all I do is let go, she'll rip out my arm. Okay? And so we try whenever we can to lead through natural resources rather than this. Now, coming out of that, you're dancing the open break. So, the men can rock forward with the girl, and they can rock back with the woman. I'm going to dance an underarm turn here on the flow. Quick, quick. I'm going to take both hands here, and we're going to dance the Cuban rock. Look. Again, so you can really get the feeling of front leg. Combination of spot turn actions, Cuban actions where there's no Cuban motion, and then a very earthy feeling in the body. Very interesting to dance, very creative. So coming under the underarm turn, quick, quick. Take both hands and start to work that rib cage. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Then we'll do a crossover. Quick, quick, slow. You'd like to do another Cuban rock and come out. Or try doing two bars. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. We'll bring you out on the other side. Some of you may want to try doing one bar normal timing and then just slow. Quick and quick. She's following me because we're connected to each other. So she can feel the rib cage being okay, so I will talk you through the one combination and then again take this with you and be more creative with how many bars you do and what kind of rhythm. Let's take your partner. So you just released her. You just done your forward spot turn. Men, have your left foot free, ladies, the right foot. You can rock with her, quick, quick, or you can rock away. Do whatever you need to do it. Rock, step, underarm turn, slow, quick, quick, and stop her. Now rock to the left, quick, quick, slow, look to the right. Quick, quick, cross over, slow, quick, quick, let's repeat, one bar, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, underarm turn, and just pick her up, bring her out to the top. Because we probably do the underarm turn. Now we're dancing our box here. I may want to use my Cuban rock right here. Quick, quick, slow. If I don't know when to come out, I'll just do it until I can figure it out. Quick, 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 there's that foot, I found. Okay? It'll be confusing at first, but you learn to slow the dance. So from the very top, we'll demonstrate it once, then it's up to you. You have your half a box, and you have your cross knee, going into the forward spot turn, waiting until you have the next flow, to use on the open break. Dancing your underarm turn, holding on to the Cuban rock. They want to do a different arm action. Cross to the right. Maybe another Cuban rock this time. Maybe we'll do three arms. Underarm turn. And pick her up, whatever she needs to be in the end. Underarm turn. Right, and then try to move it. Feeling for music and feeling with your partner. So make sure you don't forget what it's all about. I can see you have it in you when you're, you know, somebody makes you do it, then you start to feel more. So try to ask a little bit more communication with your partner, no matter what level you are. Lead and follow or reading communication. So I'm going to give you a little